Coming down a nice bonfire.
Oh, I'm just getting home after skating all night till dark. Walking up this massive hill. It's like 500,000 feet. I don't have any light, so sorry about the lighting. Back to the compound. See what my buddy's up to. I think we're gonna clean up a little bit tonight. I'm gonna take a shower and eat some food. I just baked some bread, so that's good. I should probably eat some eggs or something because that takes a lot of energy doing all that skating and then working all day. Well, I didn't work all day, but doing construction. I'm not really a construction worker. I'm just kind of winging it. I used to do construction when I was a kid. Actually, for like 6 years, I was doing building and demolition, but I never learned all the master secrets. I was just a labor guy, so I know how to unload a truck really good, but don't know how to do rafters and stuff. But I'm figuring it out and learning. There's a guy here who's a master finishing carpenter, so I'm learning a bunch of tricks, so that's good. And there's my car I'm gonna fix once my parts get here. All right, let's go.